Happy holidays, YouTube. It's Purse Diva, and I am coming at you with the final Bag of the Month Club tag for 2016. I wanted to thank all of you who participated in making videos of your own for the Bag of the Month Club tag that I started, maybe 7-8 months ago. And I am just so grateful and thankful to all of you for continuing to spread this across YouTube. And I think it has been very helpful, especially to me, I know it has, and rotating out my bags and making sure that I'm using what I'm purchasing, and so I can appreciate everything that I have in my collection. So without further ado, I'd like to get started with my final Bag of the Month Club tag video. So for the last about month and a half, I guess, I have been carrying this beautiful Michael Kors bag that I purchased from Nordstrom during one of their sales. It may have been the half yearly sale. And I had this stored away and I realized I needed to carry it. It is absolutely beautiful and I just love it. So I'm gonna share with you now what I have inside this bag. But actually, let's start with the outside. So the first thing I wanna share with you is my wonderful friend here on YouTube, the beautiful Christy J. She had given this to me for my 40th birthday. And so I have been using this, Christy, and I absolutely love it. It is a purse poof, as you can see, and it is also a charger. So it can be charged. It can be charged via the computer. You can plug it into the computer. And then this is actually a USB. So if you have an Android phone, you can plug this directly into it. I unfortunately do not. I have an iPhone. But what I do is I use this as a backup to my additional battery. So whenever my backup battery runs out, or if I share my battery with other people to use, then this is my second backup. So I love this. It's super cute. It's a beautiful like charcoal gray color, and I've gotten lots of compliments on it, and I think it complements this bag very well. This is a like a mauve-y color, and it's absolutely beautiful. So I think they look really good together. And then it has, of course, the Michael Kors emblem here, and it has all gold accents on the bag, and it says Michael Kors here. And then on the back, it's just plain, and it does have feet on the bottom. As you can see, I've got a little bit of dirt on there, or actually I think that's color transfer from my jeans. But it holds up very, very well, and it's very buttery, buttery soft. Okay, so now let's get into what's in my bag, and it holds quite a bit, as you can see. And the first thing that I'm gonna show you, oh, I do have a little pocket back from Bath & Body Works, and this is 1,000 Wishes, in case anyone's interested. And it's got the little sparkly pink. Thought that would be cute with this bag. Okay, so I wanted to share this with you. I actually went into the Brighton store and I just picked up this cute little glasses case a few weeks ago, and I thought it was just adorable. It's got these beautiful little silver enameled appliques on the top, and it's very reminiscent of an old-fashioned change purse, which opened like that back in the day. And then it's got this beautiful pink lining, satiny pink lining, and I've got my Tom Ford sunnies in here at the moment. And as you can see, it's very deep, so it can hold your reading glasses or your sunglasses. And I just thought this was really cute. It says Hide in Style, My Flat in London. And then it's got the glasses motif on the front. And it's got the navy, this is all navy blue, in case you're wondering, navy blue piping. Actually, I think this is black. Apologize. This is actually black, but the lettering is navy blue. So that's the first thing that's in there. The next thing, I've shown this in many videos before, this is my backup battery case. It's actually the Louis Vuitton Wapiti case. This is not something they sell anymore. I purchased this pre-loved about a year ago, and it has normally a little like a wristlet. I forget what you call those. It's like a drag-on strap, I think is what it's called. And I took that off and I placed that on a insulin wallet. So I just keep this in my purse and I don't really need the strap for it. And I'll show you inside what it looks like. So inside I carry my little cord for my iPhone. And I have a backup battery that actually does two full charges. And you can see the charging lights there. There's four lines, and when all four are lit, it's fully charged. And then currently there's three lit. So I used it a little bit yesterday, and as you can see, you plug in your USB here, and then you plug in your your cord there to charge it. And then I had picked up, I had seen this on another YouTuber's channel, Natural Lux Diva. She had picked this up from the Charming Charlie store. And this is actually not a lipstick, this is a charger. And I thought this was so cute, so I went and grabbed a few of these for gifts, as well as one for myself. And it's just adorable, so I keep this as another charger. As you can see, I'm on my phone all the time. I think we all are, because we're all social media like junkies. And so I need like three extra chargers with me at all times. And then I always have my little fan. If you're an iPhone user, you can pick up this little fan that just plugs right into your phone. And I think I've shown this before, but it just goes right into the bottom of your phone and it just starts to spin. And it's so cute. Next thing I have is my handy little Louis Vuitton tissue case. And I have shown this before in other videos. This I purchased from somebody in a Facebook group who makes these. And I have my cute little tissues from Michael's store. And this comes in very handy, especially during the winter when your nose gets a little runny. I had just hauled this little cutie in one of my recent videos. And I am using this as a card case for my business cards. And I love it. I think it's so cute. And as you can see, it can hold quite a few business cards in there. So that's in there. And then I have my round coin case in the limited edition cherries. I just love that. And it keeps my earbuds inside. I also recently hauled this little cutie, which is a card case that I picked up from Kate Spade. So cute. I also keep my, let's see here, I think this is the Toiletry 19 case. I think that's the size. and I have all kinds of stuff in here. I have some more tissues for the holidays. I have lip gloss. I have eye drops. I've got some Mentos. Just all that kind of knick-knacky stuff. And then I have the cutest little mirror, which I think I've shown in another video, but I'll pull it out. It is a Gucci Guilty mirror, and it looks like this. So cute. It's Gucci on the back. And I won't bother opening it, but it's a typical mirror, and I think it's magnified on one side of the mirror. And then I also keep this in here. I got this from the Louis Vuitton store in San Francisco when I met up with the beautiful Christy J. It's starting to get a little dirty, but it's a little handkerchief that they gave us when they gave us a little bottle of water in the store. So Christy, hopefully you've still got yours. And let's see here. I also have my Gucci Blooms wallet, which I have been using very consistently since I purchased it, and I absolutely love, love, love this wallet. It is very good, and it fits quite a bit, and also has room for cash and receipts. I have my Louis Vuitton Koala PM Agenda. I have my Multicarts card case in the, I think this was called Peony color. And this holds a ton of cards. Love this. And I am also carrying, let's see here. Actually, that's it, guys. So that's all that's inside my bag of the month for the month of December. So I am very, very happy that all of you have continued to watch and support my channel over this past year. It has been absolutely phenomenal. I've really enjoyed this community. And because some of you were very consistent in following through and doing the Bag of the Month Club tag with me, I am going to be doing a special giveaway to you ladies. Those of you who have participated in the Bag of the Month Club tag, what I'm going to be doing is a drawing for something in this goodie bag here from the Brighton store. And because it's the holidays and the spirit of giving, I really wanted to do something for you ladies. And thank you for participating with me in this tag. So I will be giving away this beautiful little nautical bag from the Brighton store. And if you're not familiar with Brighton, they make beautiful silver and gold jewelry. It's a very high quality silver. It's not like a 925 sterling silver, but it's extremely high quality, beautiful, beautiful stuff. And I've hauled many items from them. And I know some of you who are participating in the Bag of the Month Club tag are also Brighton fans, so you might appreciate this. And I thought this was super cute. So it is the nautical theme. It says Anchors Away, and it's got this really cute little girl on the front. And inside the bag, it is huge. It's a huge, huge bag, which would be perfect for the beach or for traveling. It's got this little pouch that says Stowaway on it, and it's a zipper pouch, and it's a pretty good size zipper pouch here. And it's got this beautiful paisley design around the inside. And it's got the straps, the stripes here. And then on the bottom, it's also got some more of the rope nautical theme. It says Brighton here. So in order for you to enter, it's very simple. You have to have done at least one Bag of the Month Club video on your channel. And you will need to put enter me in the comments sections below, so I know you want to be entered into the drawing. And then of course I will be, you know, verifying that you have actually done a video prior to December 20th, which is today, and that you're not just going to go make a video real quick. So this is for the true, you know, followers of the Bag of the Month Club tag and those who have participated consistently. So at least one video is all that I request that you have done in order to be entered into the giveaway. And that's it. I will do this drawing. I think I will do this on Christmas Day. So there probably won't be another video with me in it. I will just announce the winner, and it'll be a fun extra Christmas gift for you. And it'll be shipped, of course, after the holidays. But you'll be able to see if you were the winner on Christmas Day. So make sure you come back and check for that. And again, thank you, thank you, thank you to all of you who have just stayed with me throughout the year. I hope you all have a merry, merry Christmas. If you don't celebrate Christmas, I hope you still have a happy holiday season and a fabulous new year. And I will see you in my next video. Don't forget to thumbs up, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram at PurseDiva38. Bye, guys.